SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set a volume limit on your iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helped you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often use headphones to listen to audio on your iPhone, then you might have discovered that these sounds can get pretty loud. If you're concerned about your hearing, then you may want to change a setting so that the volume limit will prevent you from hearing these really loud sounds. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. And then you can scroll to the bottom of this menu and choose Headphone Safety. Now you're going to want to enable the Reduce Loud Sounds option. And then you can drag the slider left or right to change the decibel level at which your phone is going to start reducing the loud sounds. You can go as high as 100 decibels, which is as loud as an ambulance siren, or you can go as low as 75 decibels, which is as loud as a vacuum cleaner. You can mess around with this until you find the decibel level that you're comfortable with. And if you exceed the maximum decibel level, then you're going to get a notification letting you know that that audio level has been exceeded.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.